Here to the front.
Welcome or welcome back to another vlog. It's Shani. Thank you so much for tuning into this video. If you're new, make sure you subscribe. And if you are returning, thank y'all so much for watching another video. So, I'm in the car because on a random night in Miami, I was listening to the radio and I just decided to call Nyjah. I just decided to call and try to win tickets, and I won them. So we are about to head to the radio station right now to pick up these tickets. I'm so excited, so I'm gonna take y'all along with me. What a great start to a vlog. So we made it, y'all.
Hi, I'm here to pick up tickets I won for 105.
Hello, how are you?
I'm doing good. I'm here to pick up tickets I won on Hot 105. He said to come and give my ID to pick them up. Yes, it's right here.
Thank you. Bye. I got the ticket, y'all. I am super excited. So the radio station that I won it with was Hot 105. It's the Pompano Fall Festival, and some of the performers are Jagged Edge, Kelly Price, Juvenile, JT Money, and Cut Close. So we'll see. I'm super excited. Just something fun to do. So,
should I bring the camera, the light out? I have full battery.
Yes, bring the light out. Hey y'all, so we made it to the Pompano Fall Fest. I'm with my cousin. We about to go. Thank y'all, Hot 105.
Your eyebrows look so good.
Right? Girl, you know it's eyeshadow. Eyeshadow, because my freaking eyebrow pencil, it ran out, and I was like too lazy to go get some more, so I just used my eyeshadow.
That thing looks good, girl. It's giving what it needs to give.
I know this may be a thing. We about to go, so.
Hey, y'all, chill. Come on now.
Yeah, man. Y'all too grown for that.
What's up? ass. I remember when you standing on the floor. Whoa,
let me see two. Well, you know, Fall Fresh, baby. Hold on, somebody point that shit out. 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 If we dog in the bit. Point that shit out. If we dog in the bit. Say that's my dog.
Don't even go there, boy, because I'm random. I heard about the money, that's a price change. For the right price, I bought the right brain. So let a nigga try, I ain't do the right thing. Only God knows what the future might bring. Nigga might be shy, nigga might be trying to blame. Nigga might survive if he bought that.
Do.
Watching this vlog, we gonna close it out here. Like, comment, and subscribe.